Hi everybody, Bullfrog here. I got a blade I'd like to show you, Kershaw Thistle. Pick this up. It's got the double thumb screws. It's a manual opener. It's got a push button liner lock. Button right here, push. Stainless steel, stone wash. I believe the steel is HCR 13 MOV. The handle's glass filled nylon. Blade is 3.25 inches. Close, it's 4.4. Overall length is 7. And it's about a little over 7.5 inches. The weight is 4 ounces. It's a drop point blade. It's got the reversible pocket clip on it. Put it on the left. Put it on the right. A nice little blade. Starting to get in these Kershaws. Thick, kind of thick blade up in here. Nice point on it. Got a spacer up in here, like a rubberized spacer. No lanyard hole. A decent little knife. Kershaw, starting to get into these knives. Got that new type handle that they're putting on them. Pretty creepy. Got a little finger chile right here. Close is good. Opens. Just thought I'd share that with y'all. Frogman, I'm gone.